Oh, I wish.
Didn't come out of those in like 1950. 50?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, where?
Orange County, yeah.
Nice.
Is that that called in the museum?
No, that's
not that
story.
But it's worth it.
Wow.
And it works?
No.
Oh, the guy's wearing the old shoulder. You're wearing the old shoulder strap, huh?
Yeah, we took ours and used to cut them down here. So somebody grabbed it and break
yeah,
away.
Yeah, but you know what?
And it works. I have bolt radio. There's tubes in there. You got to let them warm up before the leaves start playing. Yeah. You literally have to let it warm up. It takes about 30 seconds for the radio to come on. But it does work.
Yeah. Standing on the track, I felt the rumble. I saw a big white light come at me. I heard it horn, and I didn't realize they're cranking up the wind.
Hold up. Hold the thing.
Hood release. Hood release.
Your first car?
He's got some crazy old, I think, some crazy old man.
Crazier
than you.
Crazy me. No,
he's driving like an idiot to pass us by, and the black and white cuts off.
Pull the siren.
Pull him over on the freeway.
One flick will turn the red light on, see? And the next flick will turn the siren on.
The guy behind the wheel looks like a real flatfoot.
Watch out, gun.
Oh. And it's loaded too.
Is that a dummy so prop? Cool. Is that a prop? Yeah.
I already got one from 1928. Why not?
All right, hey, where's Alma?
You guys got the one that's called the 8-point hat?
Exactly.
Yeah. I remember wearing it. And then everybody went around.
And then I thought, what's happening in the car? And I'm like,
Long Beach still lives. Long Beach still lives. We take a band out there. Code 3, crush.